So coming into a nice, comfortable seated position, I will start by taking a few deep breaths just to bring our mind and body centered. Inhaling fully. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Please bring the palms together in front of the heart. We'll chant Om three times together. Inhaling. Om. Release the hands and softly open the eyes. Great. We'll start with eye movements, keeping the head still, looking up. Bring your eyes to the right, all the way down, over to the left, back up to 12. Right, down, left, up. Right, down, left, up. Right, down, left, up. One more time. Right, down, left, and up. Hold the gaze. Let's go very slowly to the left, all the way down, slowly to the right, and back up to the top. Left, down, right, and up. Left, down, right, and up. Left, down, right, up. One more time. Left, down, right, up. Center the eyes, close, take a nice deep breath in, and exhale. Bring the palms together and rub them until you have some heat in the palms. And then cover the center of the palms directly over the eyes. Take a deep breath in, exhale fully. Relax the backs of the eyes, and then very slowly massage around the eyes, over the eyebrows, out to the sides. Over the cheekbones. And release down. Okay, warming up the rest of the body. Continuing with the neck. Please turn your head to the right, looking over the right shoulder. Back to center and to the left. Back to center. To the right. Back to center. To the left. And center. One more time. To the right and center, to the left and center. Relax. Drop your right ear to the right shoulder. Good. Relax the shoulders down. And here, gently roll the head back and forwards. Going slowly if you have tension in your neck. Good. Bring the head slowly back to center. Drop the left ear to the left shoulder. And very slowly, mindfully, roll the head back and forward. And slowly bring the head to center. Beautiful job. Raise the arms in front of you. Turn the palms up. Place the fingers on the shoulders. Shoulder rolls. Elbows up, around, and down. Five, four, three, two, and one. Change direction. Five, four, three, two, and one. Great job. Place your hands on the knees. We're moving down the spine. Pulling your knees, press the chest forwards, squeeze the shoulder blades, lift the chin. And then press onto your thighs, round the spine, tuck the chin into the chest. Press the chest forwards, squeeze your shoulder blades, look up. Exhale, round the spine. Very nice. Three more times. Inhale, look up. Exhale, round the spine, looking down. Inhale, press the chest forwards, look up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Good. Return into a neutral spine. Very nice. Place the hands on the shoulders. Actually, place them on your head. We're going to twist to the right and to the left. To the right. To the left, to the right, left. You can pick up the speed a little bit. Let's go five, four, three, two, and one. Good. To center, release the hands. Good. Raise your left arm up overhead, hold the chair, make sure you're stable with your feet. Let's bend. Come back, release, hold with the left, bring the right arm up alongside the ear, bend to the side. Coming back, release. Let's do that again. Left arm up, bend, stretch, release. Right arm up. Bend to the side, stretch, release. One more time on each side. Bend to the side, coming up, release. Last one, bend to the side, and release. Very nice. Okay, taking hold of the back of the right thigh, you might want to come forward slightly on the chair. Again, being mindful to stay stable on the chair. Okay, we're going to bring the knee in the circle. Draw a circle with the knee. Five, four, three, two, one. Change direction. Five, four, three, two, and one. Release. Let's do the other side. Okay, lifting up, making a circle. Five, four, three, two, and one. Change. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good. Hold the right leg again. Let's go out and in. Five, four, three, two, one. Up and down with the foot. Five, four, three, two, one. Stretch and spread the toes out wide. Squeeze them tight. Second time, squeeze them tight. Third time, squeeze them tight. Shake the foot and release. Other side, holding the left leg. Out and in with the knee five times. Four, three, two, and one. Foot up and down. Five, four, three, two, one. Very nice. Stretch the toes wide. Squeeze them tight. Stretch the toes wide. Squeeze them tight. Last time. Stretch the toes wide. Squeeze them tight. Shake the foot out. And release. Okay, we're going to do the sun salutation in the chair. So we start with the feet firm on the floor, palms together, front of the heart. You can have your feet hip width apart. palms together, position one. Stretch the arms out and up. Reach up tall, squeeze the shoulder blades together, lengthen upwards, and then slowly bend forwards and down. Hands on the floor, on the blocks. Good. Look forwards, lengthen the spine. Exhale, release the head down. Hold the chair, come into an upright seated position. Extend the right leg out, press the heel forwards. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knee up to the chest. Pull the belly in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Left leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend the knee, bring it up. Pull the belly in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release down. Hold the back of the chair. Arch. Externally rotate the arms to feel the stretch in the chest, and then slowly walk the hands down, making sure you don't tip on the chair. Release the head down. Good. Now shift the weight to your feet. Bring the arms out to the sides, level with the shoulders. Pushing on the legs, sitting all the way up. Inhale, palms together. Exhale, release the hands in front of your chest and relax. Feeling okay? Palms together. Good. Inhale. Exhale, bend forwards. Inhale, look forwards, lengthen the spine. Exhale, release the head down. Hook the chair, coming up. Breathe however feels right. Extend the right leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend the knee. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower down. Extend the left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knee up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release down. Hold the back of the chair. Open up. Breathe into that stretch in the chest. Good. Release the hands. Slowly come all the way down. Now bring the weight to the feet, arms out to the sides, pressing on the legs, come all the way up, inhale, palms together, exhale, bring them in front of your chest, relax the breath, relax the body, good. All right, last round, palms together, inhale, stretch up, exhale, come forwards and down. Look forwards, lengthen the spine. Exhale, release. Hold the chair, sitting upright. Good. Stretch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knee up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knee in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Hold the back of the chair. Open up. Breathing. Good. Walking the hands down. Good. Take a breath into the back of the neck. Good. Arms out to the sides. Good. Pressing on your legs as you come up. Reaching up. Palms together. In front of the heart. Extend your right leg out, have the heel up. You want to try and have that leg straight, so you might need to shift forwards. Okay. Now, hold the back of the chair. You're using this left leg to prevent the chair from tipping. Okay, so you're gently pressing that down. Tilt your whole body forwards as if your tummy is coming on this thigh. There. Now just breathe into that stretch first. Slowly lift up the leg. Now you can lift this leg and place the foot on top. Okay, and then lean forwards here. Breathe. And release. And the lower down. Shaking it out. How does that feel? Okay? All right. Let's do the other side. Left leg out, toes up. You want to really lean forwards until you can feel there's a stretch in the back of the leg. Breathe into that stretch. And slowly lift up. Good. Bring the leg in. Lift the left foot. Put the left foot on top of the right. Right. And now lean forward. Shake the legs out. How are you feeling? Okay? Okay, come into a standing position now. Shake your legs out. All right? Bring your arms overhead. Interlace your fingers and point your index finger up. We're going to bend to the right. And back to center. Bend to the left. And back to center. And release. Shake. Walk to the back of the chair. Okay, so in this position, we're going to do tree pose. You can stay behind. You can stay behind the chair. I'm just doing it so you can see me from here. Okay, so we're going to start by balancing on your right leg. Bend the left. Turn the foot out. Rest the heel on the inside of the ankle. And make sure the standing leg is nice and strong. Good. Tree pose. If you feel steady, you can bring one arm up and see how you go. You might want to bring both. Let's hold here for about 15 seconds. Breathing in and out. Slowly lower your hands down. Good. Release the leg. Shake that standing leg. Okay. Changing sides. Now standing on your left leg. Yeah. Perfect. And you feel steady. Lifting up tall. Finding a point to focus the eyes. And then as and when you feel ready and steady, you can release one or two arms or stay holding on the chair. It's up to you. More seconds. Make sure the breath is flowing. Marvelous. Release one hand, two hands, and shake it. Very nice. Okay, so next, the thigh stretch. So turn to one side. All right, lift up. You can hold the foot or the pant leg. Good. Lower the knee. Try to bring your knees even and push your hips forwards. Good. And breathe. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release. Good. Shake the legs out. Any cramping? No. Very, very nice. Okay. Turn around to the other side. Okay, hold the back of the foot or the pant legs. Good. Okay, 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release. Good. Shake the legs out. Very nice. Okay, next, we're going to move the chair and have it on your mat. Okay, so coming onto it, your mat, hold the center of the chair, walk the feet back, and push your hips back and bring the head between the arms like a modified downward facing dog. Very nice. And then look forwards, lean forwards, push down in the center of the chair, come up onto your tiptoes, and make your body like a board. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push the hips back. Back to the modified downward facing dog. Soften in your knees if you Stretch your spine. Push your buttocks backwards. Very nice. Okay, looking forwards, leaning forwards, pushing down the center of the chair. Come into plank again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push the hips back. Release. Very nice. Very, very nice. Okay, good. Walk your right foot forwards, left foot back. Good. Push that back heel down. Good. Stretch your calf muscle. And change sides. Bring the left foot forwards, right foot back. Good. Can you feel a stretch in your thigh?
Yeah.
Good. And release. Lower one knee down to the floor. Okay. And then we'll move the chair over to one side.
Okay, so from here, okay, we're going to come into a cobra pose. So have the palms on the floor on either side of your shoulders, feet about hip width apart, and the tops of your feet pressing into the ground. No, don't curl your toes. Uncurl, yes.
All right, forehead to the floor.
Look forwards, raise the head, neck, and chest. Good. We're going to breathe here, 10 seconds, breathing in and out. Feeling all the muscles in the upper back working. And slowly lower down. Release the cheek to one side.
Relax the arms and the legs. Very nice. Good.
Next, rock the body from side to side. Tuck your arms right underneath. Place your chin on the floor. Raise the right leg up. Hold for 10 seconds. This is very good to strengthen your lower back. Make sure the breath is flowing. And slowly lower the right leg down. Stretch the left leg back and raise it up. Good. Breathing nice and easy. Feeling the strength in the backs of the legs and the lower back. And slowly lower down. Good. Right leg again. Coming up. Breathe. And slowly lower down. And left leg. Good job. And slowly lower down. Release the arms out from under. Turn your cheek to the other side. Relax for a moment. Okay. So next we're going to do a full spinal extension. We're going to raise the both legs and the head and the chest. And the arms are just going to come up, all right? So let's start by lifting the arms,
lifting the head, lifting the feet off the ground. Yeah, 10 seconds, breathe. This makes your whole back nice and strong. And relax.
Good job.
Beautiful, all set. So now turn over to lay on your back.
All right, so why don't you hug your right knee into the chest, okay? Hold and pull the knee right in. Hold here, this is very nice for your digestion. Good stretch to the hips. All right. And then hold the back of the thigh and stretch the leg all the way up as long as it'll go. And again, stretch the back of the leg. Bend the knee again. Now with your left hand, hold the outside of the right knee and the right hand comes open to the side. And now you're going to twist this left leg all the way over. Roll your whole body. Roll your whole body. Very nice. And now look towards the right. And breathe. Release, come back to center. Okay. Bring the leg up, bring your hands to the floor, and slowly lower the leg. Pull your belly in and lower the leg down slowly. Good. And relax. All right, so we're going to do that whole thing on the next side. So bend your left knee, and first we start by hugging the knee into the chest. Softening in the belly, stretching in the hips. And then take hold of the back of the thigh and stretch the leg up towards the ceiling. Feeling that stretch. Very nice. Bend the knee. Now your right hand holds the outside of the left knee. Left arm opens out to the side. Now roll the whole body to the right, lowering the knee towards the floor. Doesn't have to touch. And then look towards the left. Enjoy that whole stretch. Release the head, release, bring the leg to center. Good, extend the leg, arms on the floor alongside the body, and slowly pull the belly in, slowly lower the leg down. And relax. Very nice. Bend both knees. Okay. Take a block. And here, lift your hips up and tuck the block under your sacrum. So your back of your, base of your hips. Okay? And then bring one knee in and the other knee in and stretch both legs up. Good. And we're just holding here for a little while. Tell me if you feel any strain in your belly or in your back. You can close your eyes and relax. Relax in the shoulders. Bend the knees, lower one leg down at a time. Press down into your feet, lift your hips up, release the block, and lay down flat. Coming into relaxation pose. Okay, laying down completely relaxed. Relax the feet. Relax the lower legs. Relax around the knees. Relax around the thighs.
Relax the hands. Relax the wrists. The lower arms. The elbows. And relax the upper arms. Relax the hips and the buttocks. Relax the abdomen, relax the lower back, and everything in between. Relax the chest, relax the upper back, and relax everything in between. Relax the shoulders, relax the neck, relax the space where the neck meets the base of the head, relax the jaw and the tongue, the nose and the cheeks, the eyes, the forehead, the temples, the sides of the head, the back of the head, and the crown of the head. The whole body is completely relaxed. Watching your breath. Guide your breath to travel to any part of your body that could use the healing energy.
slowly bring the awareness back to your breath. But this time, start to deepen each inhale and softly lengthen each exhale. Feel the body start to wake up. Gently move the toes and the fingers. And slowly and easily give the whole body a nice stretch. Gently roll to one side. And then come into a cross-legged position. So you can do what I'm doing, which is actually sitting on a block. So we're going to do one breathing exercise. It's called Sitali. It's the one where we roll our tongue. So roll the tongue and take a deep breath in. Release, close the mouth, exhale out of the nose. Close the mouth, exhale. Last time, inhale. Exhale. Close the eyes for a moment. Release the breath. And observe your breath for a minute in meditation. Gently bring the awareness back. Just take a moment to say thank you to your body for the practice. And thank you to your mind for guiding your body. And anything else you want to be grateful for or say thank you to, you can send that message out silently. Please bring the palms together. Close with Lokasamastha Sukhino Bhavantu.
Lokasamastha Sukhino Bhavantu.
May the whole world be filled with peace and joy, love and light. Jai Shri Satguru Maharaj Ki.
Jai.
Thank you.